excellent experiments.
Magic and mayhem.
Facts and fun.
And today, check out how to do this.
Wow!
Wow!
Over to Stycie and Seth.
Today we're playing Guess That Acid. So Stycie, what here is an acid?
I have no idea.
Well, we're gonna use litmus paper to find out.
What's litmus paper?
It's a special paper that indicates what's an acid or a base.
Oh, okay. So the solutions include water,
glucose,
milk,
sodium bicarbonate or baking soda,
orange juice,
sodium hydroxide,
soda,
and vinegar.
Let's get started. So we're going to put the litmus red paper into the solution.
Yeah, and if it turns blue, that means it's a base.
So I'm put it in water, milk,
baking soda,
orange, Coca-Cola.
First blue.
Oh.
So it looks like there's only, one looks like it's turning blue.
So it turned into blue in the sodium hydroxide.
And it looks like it's turning purple in the baking soda. So now we're gonna put the litmus blue into the solutions, and if it turns red, that means it's an acid.
Yeah. Milk.
And vinegar. Oh, there we go.
It's turning into red.
So it's turning red in the vinegar. And I'm pretty sure in the Coca-Cola. Oh, and also in the orange juice.
Yeah.
Wow.
And also in the milk.
That's a lot more reds. Oh, so this one's not an acid nor a base.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Even the water.
Yeah.
Nothing happened.
Wow.
So the conclusion is the water is neutral because nothing changed. The milk has a little bit of acid because the blue changed into red. I'm going to show you again. I dip it. There we go. Changed a little bit. And the orange juice is also an acid, and the Coca-Cola is also an acid.
The vinegar is an acid. The sodium hydroxide is a base. The sodium bicarbonate is a base, and glucose is also neutral. This was a really cool and interesting experiment to do. We got to see what's an acid and what's a base.
And you should try this at home because now you can learn which is an acid and which is a base. And remember not to touch it because it's toxic. Remember to tag us at hashtag Sema's Lab.
If you want to see our other videos, go check them out up here.
Yeah. This is Seth.
And this is Stycie.
And this is
Sema's Lab.
See ya.
Bye.
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.